Hello there, this is Gerald C717. Welcome to The Longing. We are back finally. It took me a little bit to get back here because I had been trying to grow this mushroom where it was supposed to be, and I've had like 3 days to try to get it right, and I think I finally got it figured out here. So anyway, let's continue. I really couldn't go anywhere until I can I get by this? Okay, yeah. Climb. Okay. I can't believe that actually worked. I can't either. All right, let's get going. Let's go ahead and start listening to this. It was just so loud when I started this video at the time, it was why I had to turn it off. Looks like we're going to be crawling again. It's not too far. I even move it slower when I'm crawling. Like we're going up a little bit. Oh, yeah, excuse me. This place is so dark that even I can't see anything without a light. It's getting darker. This must be the area that's supposed to be supposed to be dark. Yeah, because it's getting. I should turn back. I'm starting to hear strange sounds. Huh. I can't go turn back. There's nowhere to go. I see light. Why am I looking backwards? Oh, I guess I had been moving. Feel my end nearing. Nothing happening. I mean, I don't know if I want to. Yeah, I don't know about that. I wonder why it didn't say it could have come up anything. We're going up, aren't we? That did work. That did work. Okay, we found another passage, I guess. I seem to have stumbled onto a hidden staircase in this darkness. Holy shit, what the hell is that? I can see you. I feel like I've had a horrible nightmare. What the fuck? What the fuck? Holy cow. Well, what was that all about? You know I need to make that smelly fire. I need to make a sulfur fire. What a horrible smell. I need to get out of here. Yeah, I read somewhere that you do the smelly fire and let him leave and just let him go wherever he wants to go. You're supposed to go to some hidden tower or something. That's what I found out when I did a little research on the what the hell was I doing the research on? I can't remember. Ooh. Slap, 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 slap. Lord. Excuse me. Apple smell. He has to go back to that dark area. There should be another, maybe there's another passage that doesn't go where that, wherever that thing is. I mean, I was gonna say, I didn't think this was the end of it. I've been getting this game in particular, lock freezing up just briefly like that, and maybe for about five or ten seconds, and then it'll go on. But I don't know why it's doing, but it's just basically just this game. My old friend, the spider. I can finally breathe freely again. What do you mean? thought this was supposed to take me to the tower. Well, am I going to have to do it again? I'm going to try to go back where that was at, that darkness is, and go up through there and change my, well, I don't know. I think that there's got to be another way. Maybe it starts heading back the other way. I need to just go where I need to. Can I pick up one of those mushrooms and carry it with me through the darkness? Will that work? I'm going to try it. Want to eat it. I'm just gonna carry it with it. It would have to light it up, wouldn't it? Well, I guess we'll find out. I wonder if I could crawl with that. Thank you. can do it. I still want that wood plank. I'm gonna have to wrap this episode up here. I'm starting to get really tired. It's that time. I'm gonna go to bed. You can probably tell I'm getting kind of dozing off here a little bit. I'm going to wrap this episode up here. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, hit that like button, and we will see you next episode.